Seth Wayland of Newark looks like any other gymnast. He shows great poise on the pommel horse and high bars, befitting a regional championship he won last month. While gymnastics is tough enough, Seth is a challenge only 2% of kids under the age of 17 face. He is legally deaf. Seth won his level's all-around title at the Region 7 Championships with its highest scoring vault of the year.
I had a lot of adrenaline. I was like, oh my god, did I really stick it? It just seemed a little too unreal for me. When I was in the air, I actually blocked pretty high off the table. And it was amazing. It was a really good vault.
Seth Whalen wears hearing aids to assist with the 40% of the average range of hearing he has, but is forced to make adjustments to compete.
When I'm doing the floor apparatus, I take out my hearing aids. Because a lot of times when I'm doing flipping, if I have them in when I'm competing, they'll go flying out.
While it becomes tough to hear his coaches when the hearing aids are out, Seth thinks it also can help him on the gymnastics mats.
It takes off a lot of the noise and distractions, so I can really just put my mind into gymnastics and not worrying about the audio of the crowd and how loud they're yelling.
Seth says he hopes to make a run at the men's Olympic gymnastics team one day, where he hopes his love of the pommel horse can help in one of this country's weakest events. The country would certainly hear him then. In Newport, Sean Green, 101.7 FM and 11:50 AM, WDEL Sports.